Jammer offline. Well done, Mobile 6. Head back to your Falcon. Offline either way. This is the last jammer suit. You're almost there.
Got a tango in sight.
The objective, team. Watch for hostile fire.
Got a hit! Keep the heat on! I'm clear.
From those troopers. You may have to take care of this jammer yourself.
Here.
6, I'm accessing building schematics. There's an elevator on the north landing. Schematics show alternate routes to either side, Six. You're close to the jammer. Destroy it. It's a trap. Get the hell out of there. Thermal looks clear for now, Six. Return to your Falcon and stand by for instructions. Noble 2 to Noble Leader, all jammers are down.
Solid copy, Noble 2. New orders. All personnel are to be evacuated from ONI HQ. Say confirm.
Confirm ONI Tower evacuated.
Noble 2! Noble 2, sit rep!
Copies are hitting the HQ in force! They must have zeroed my signal!
Get that evac started!
Roger that! Noble 6, get over here and cover our evac pelicans! I need you overhead now!
This is Whiskey 3-5. I've got my eyes on 6 long-range shade turrets in the vicinity of the ONI Tower, making life pretty tough on our evac birds.
Copy, Whiskey 3-5. Noble 6, take out those heavy shades.
Just like swamp rats back home.
That's one. Down. Whiskey 3-5, you're clear to proceed with evac.
Copy, Command. Much obliged.
Noble 6, lose those other shade turrets so the pelicans can get out.
Drop
down!
Direct hit!
Whiskey 3-5 to Command. We need those shade turrets gone.
Copy, 3-5. Go, Lieutenant. Shade turrets are priority 1. Whiskey 3-7, we may proceed with evac.
Solid copy, Command. Appreciate the help.
Noble 6, you've got to neutralize the remaining shades for our evac mode. Five down. One to go.
In your face! That is your face, right?
I copy, Command. Thanks.
Keep the pressure on!
Number 6, you are one steely iceberg. I'm extending the landing pad now. Come home, you villain.
Look at this place. Used to be the crown jewel. Not anymore. Hey, you made it.
It's a regular family reunion. Keep him. He gave him to you. I'll honor him my own way.
George always said he would never leave Reach.
Oh, the big man was sentimental.
He gave his life thinking he'd just saved the planet. We should all be so lucky.
Sir, that true about Gauntlet Red and Echo teams assigned to civilian evac ops?
Those are senior level communiques.
I hear what I hear. Point is, why put Spartans on defensive deployments?
I need that link to SATCOM, Cat.
Chasing it. But this console's got more shrapnel in it than transceivers. You didn't answer my question.
You want to know if we're losing?
I know we're losing. I want to know if we've lost. Colonel Holland, hailing us. What's he doing on an open channel?
Let's hear it.
In the southwest quadrant of the city, over Sierra 259. If you are receiving, I am authorizing override of radio security protocols to link with this channel.
How long for a secure link?
I can't guarantee secure anymore.
Could Covenant trace it to us?
I could.
Noble Leader, this is a priority one hail. If you are receiving, acknowledge immediately.
Keep it brief.
Carter here. Yes, sir.
We got movement. Multiple Covenant vehicles vacating the area. And they're in a hurry.
How often you see Covenant retreat for no reason?
Radiation flare. Big. 40 million rune guns.
Just lost Holland. What's going on?
Atomic excitement scrambled the signal. 90 million now.
Source?
Airborne. Close.
How close?
That close! First glassing? Me too.
Don't worry, I'm on it.
Our best option is a fallout bunker on sub-level 2. 96 meters northeast. We get orders from Holland, sir?
We're being redeployed to Sword Base.
Sword? Covenant own it now!
Which is why they want us for a torch and burn op. Keep Dr. Halsey's excavation data from falling into enemy hands.
But hasn't already.
Maybe, but according to Holland, the Covenant are still hunting for something.
Where does he get off calling a demolition a priority one?
Come on, get in!
Let's go, come on!